Collectively, did we miss 6 years of the best heavyweight boxing? In 1967, Muhammad Ali was convicted of draft evasion and couldn't enter the ring for a professional fight for 3 years. In 1992, Mike Tyson was convicted of rape, which also meant he couldn't box professionally for 3 years. Both heavyweights had 3 years of their prime taken out of their career. Did we miss the collective 6 years of the best heavyweight boxing?